Now, in our first mission, we played as Ripley 8, and this one we are playing as Annalee Call, who is an Auton, which is a robot built by other robots, if I recall correctly. So our mission objectives here are find 4 detonators and jettison the lifeboat. It was explained to us in the last mission that one of them is stuck and its engines are running, and if we don't jettison the lifeboat, it will blow up the entire ship. Which is not going to be good for us. Oh, I heard the alien. Where the heck did it go? So that box is reinforced, and I can't use it. I can't get its items until I find a more powerful, heavy-duty weapon. Gosh, I don't know what it is about the ladders sometimes letting me slide down, and sometimes I have to just walk slowly. It could just be an emulator issue. You know, some games just are slightly buggy. Oh, I got a shotgun. That's perfect for that box upstairs. Yeah, so Call actually can get a weapon that Ripley and everyone else cannot, which is a laser of some kind. As you can see, that we got the laser energy clip ammunition. I don't want to waste my shotgun ammo, though. Shotgun ammo, to me, is the most valuable, and it's the ammo that you're gonna want to save more than any other kind of ammo in the game. There's a vent there. There's a door here. Okay, so I don't want anyone to discover me. So I could go down there. Okay, let's see what's down here. So all the lifeboats are about ready to go off. What the? Oh man, there's an alien here. Shoot, I'm gonna have to use the med kit already. I thought I was being all slick and I was gonna be able to kill it without it seeing me, but nope. Gosh, another mangled body. Were these the guys that were trying to get in the door, or are we somewhere? No, this is another room. It couldn't be those same guys. I gotta be careful I don't fall off of anything, too. Seems like it'll be a bit easy to slip. Yeah, I got off the wrong side. I could hear some breathing. Some alien breathing, it sounded like. Oh, God. I thought an alien was about to pop out. Oh, yeah, I'm sure you could hear that breathing. Gotta be careful. Don't fall off. God. The sound effects for this game are fantastic. And when it was initially released, it got really mixed reviews. But I mean, really, I really enjoyed the game, so... Okay, I know it's here somewhere. It's gotta be hiding. Is it there? No. Okay, no, that's just a body. Oh, here it is. I see it. Oh, no. No! 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 Oh! No! I pressed the wrong button! Oh, God. Oh, man, that was so stupid! That was so stupid! Ah, come on, damn it! Oh, man. Well, at least I saw something new. Got to see the alien jumping around there. You know, I was trying to press the left stick because what it does is it centers your aim so you get more critical hits on the aliens, but I accidentally tapped the right stick for whatever reason, and that made me do the quick turn. It's a stupid mistake. Now that laser clip, I think, is gonna be pretty valuable, so that's why I went back and did all that. I could probably make the jump without climbing down this one, but I don't want to lose any health. They shouldn't follow me in the vents or anything. Although other creatures can go in the vents. The aliens can follow you in the vents. And some other things too. And those guys are dead. Now we know what happens when you go down this way. Cool, shotgun shells. I'm gonna have to be a lot more careful now when I come out of the vent here. I should probably start with the shotgun. Or if I start all the way back here, it might not be able to get me when I start shooting at it. Let's see. Alright, it still hurt me a bit, but we're in much better shape than I was last time. I think it took more than half my health the last time I attacked it. So this time, let's be a lot more careful. I don't want to go and do this all over again. And you know the thing about hard mode, too, that differentiates it from easy mode? And we are on hard mode, by the way, is that you can't save at a save station location more than one time. So you have to be really sure you want to save. Easy mode doesn't give you that limitation. Can I bait it? Alright, I was able to kill it in one shot, which is really good. And I still don't really need to use the medkit, in my opinion. These aliens love to surprise you and come at you from all sides, so I get a little worried. Oh god, oh god. Even hearing a door close, I'm just like, Jesus Christ. Can you imagine Amanda Ripley in this situation? She would be dead. Absolutely. She had so much trouble with one alien. She'd just curl into a fetal position and die if this happened to her. Do I go sideways or can I make the jump? I think I might have to go sideways. Oh, jeez. So it's always worth just breaking stuff like chairs and tables and all that. Most things can be broken in this game.
Generator shut down. Power rerouted.
I love Father's voice, by the way. Oh, nice. So yeah, if you're able to catch them in a jump and shoot them, then they get killed in one hit. You have to be careful though, because if they manage to land a hit with you during a leap, if you're not in full health, it's usually a one-hit kill. Oh god, oh god. Backed in a corner. Yeah, ideally I try to kill them in two shots. So every time I get a shotgun pickup, I double my ammo. I mean, best case scenario, you're able to kill it with just the pistol.
Overheating.
Have to deal with that problem now. Oh god, what the hell? Crushed it. Got our shells.
Pressure reaching danger levels. Caution is advised in the engineering section.
Yeah, I think if I blew that up first, it might have destroyed the med kit, so I didn't want to do that. But I do want to save here, absolutely. Actually, let's do another save slot. Because you never know when playing on emulators and things like that. You know, if something bugs out, you're going to want a different save point. And even though I am playing on an emulator, I'm not using save states. That would be kind of like cheating.
Your attention, please. Security breach, Med Lab 15.
God, how many times are we gonna get that kind of notification? And we've got our laser, sweet. This is definitely a really, really, really good weapon. Oh my god! Okay, my aim was off on that. I didn't want to use that much laser ammunition. Because ideally with the laser, you just want to shoot it in short bursts since you get such little ammo.
Fuel delivery system malfunction. Divert to primary engine core.
Alright, I can't go through there. Oh, that's a large med kit here. Let's get this. Oh, what? Shoot. Alright, I guess I'll just use the medium. I don't want to use the large one, I'll keep on the small. Man, if only I was able to kill the alien in two shots there, I would have been in much better shape.
Pressure released.
Oh god! If they get too close to you, their acid splashes on you and does a little bit of damage, so I like them to get close so I can kill them in two shots, but I don't want them to be, like, touching my face. So now we can pass this section here. I didn't get a darn thing. What's up with that? Okay, I think that's the best way to destroy the boxes is just tap on the laser so it can conserve more shotgun ammo.
Your attention, please. Unauthorized opening of cages 5, 7, 8, and 9.
Well, that's just fantastic. I think the aliens are opening the cages for each other. So where do I go? Can I go this way? Can, but maybe I don't want to go there. What's through here? There's another alien. I don't want to go here either. No, 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 no. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Shh. Shoot, it got me before I was able to kill it. Well, I got more laser ammo. That's a good thing. I'm assuming that no aliens can attack you in these hallways where it has to load the other sections, but I'm not entirely sure about that. Oh my god, there's a massacre going on down there. Which way am I going? There's a flame over there. Over there, it looks like there's electricity. Let's see what this is. They have all these objectives that they throw at you throughout the levels, so it's not ever as straightforward as the initial mission would lead you to believe.
Power flow to reactor one reduced.
See, Father helps me not feel completely alone, but at the same time, you know, he doesn't seem like entirely a good computer. Like, he's got... This is bad. I was gonna say, I don't know, maybe he's got, like, a bit of an evil streak in him, and he's totally cool with the humans getting killed. Alright,
access denied. Engineering deck 2.
Okay, that door's gonna open later. Oh, I guess I have to go back this way. Yeah, down here. No? Where's the door? Why is it so hard for me to find the door? There's a ladder there. Ladder there, ladder there. I guess it's this. Or is this where I put out the fire? It is where I put out the fire, darn it. Can't believe I got lost in this little room. So there's the other way with the fire. If I go through there, the fire should be gone. There's no way through that door. All right, here we go. Oh, what? Where'd it go? Oh, here he is. Jeez. Freaking hell came out of nowhere. Makes everything so nerve-wracking is the checkpoints are so far apart, you don't want to lose.
Power flow to reactor 2 reduced.
I hear it, I hear it. I kind of want to save my laser ammo towards the end of the level. I don't think I'm even close to yet, to be honest. Okay, another guy just got killed right by us. Oh, jeez, that does not look good.
Power flow to reactor 3 reduced.
It's making that creepy buzzing noise. It sounds like something straight out of a horror film. So, I should be able to go through that door that was an opening for me earlier. Let's see if that assumption is correct. Alright, that time I was able to go down the ladder without a hitch or anything. What? Why? Do I need a card or something? I reduced the power. So what's the deal here? Oh, man. Since he can't run, everything's like a slow pace back to where he had to go earlier. Was I down here? Was it this room? I think it was. Has a guy, yeah, it has the guy against the wall. I guess I go back to the other side? Oh, Jesus Christ. And I decapitated you. Well, that was fun to see. Oh my God, my health is screwed. That's what I told you about. If they catch you in a leap, your health goes down quick. Oh man. Wow, that one is in a lot of pain. You know what, though? I don't care. Oh, I forgot to pull this lever here.
Power flow to all reactors reduced. Access granted. Engineering deck 2.
Man. I can't believe I did that. Could have saved some... Save some time. Oh my goodness. Thing caught me in the jump. They have a lot of those things where unless you have superhuman reaction timing, you're taking some damage. You just gotta survive enough to get more health packs. I missed. I wanted to blow up the box when it got right near it. I wasn't able to in time. That would have blown them both up, I think. Okay, I got a small med kit. Let's use it. What do we have here? There's an entrance into another area, and then there's the save point. Ah, jeez, oh jeez. Let's go ahead and use the save. Ah, boy. These saves, at least, are a little bit of a breather from all the stress you're under. Oh, and let's see here. See? You can only save it at once. They are ruthless in hard mode. Oh, God damn it. 5 minutes? Oh, shoot. I don't even know where to go. Seems like they always pop out whenever you are closer to completing your objective or whenever you pick up a key item. I was like, yeah, you know, you picked up a key item. We're not letting you out of here. So every time I pick something up, I'm always, like, swiveling around. Going like, hey, okay, pop out if you're gonna. Alright, there's nothing there.
Detonator coil one inserted.
Okay, I've got three more I need to find, it looks like.
Access denied. Denied.
Okay, thank you. I heard you the first time. You're not letting me go anywhere. Thanks. Alright, what's here? No, that's just the lifeboat that's about to blow up. So I gotta remember it's on the second floor. What? What's the scuttling? I heard some scuttling around. Sounds like a face hugger. Oh my god! You sneaky bastard!
Access denied. Door malfunction. Please find alternate route.
Oh my god, you are just making everything difficult for me. That's what this is. Find alternate routes to do absolutely anything.
3 minutes until primary entry ignition on lifeboats.
Oh, that was close. I think I just got hurt by the acid when I killed it and not the leap. So second one picked up. I've got two more to find, and then I've got to make my way over to the actual room. Is there anything here? No, it's just a lifeboat that already got released. Oh my goodness. Where am I going?
Until primary engine ignition on lifeboat in bay E2.
No, 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 no. Oh, there's nothing in here. Coils are... Oh, shoot. And I hurt myself from falling. Oh, this isn't good at all. I've got to be really quick. I don't know if I'm going to make this. Oh, I picked up the wrong thing!
Warning. Ah! 60 seconds until primary... 5 minutes until primary engine ignition on lifeboat in Bay E2.
No, not again. I've got to be really quick. These guys are brutal, I tell ya.
Lifeboat release barrier in Bay E2. Detonator coils required for manual release. Thank you for your cooperation. 5 minutes until primary engine ignition on lifeboat in Bay E2.
Well, that's no good. Alright, this time I'm pulling out the laser. Up this ladder again. Was it away to a detonator? No, this is the room to put in the coils. Okay, I gotta remember this one.
Detonator coil one in circuit.
And then I can't go in this room yet.
Access denied.
And that was just the lifeboat. That's two detonators. Oh, come on. There was nothing in here. Great. Huge amount of damage, all because I got stingy with the laser.
Three minutes until primary engine ignition on lifeboat in Bay E2.
Well, thank you for the warning, Father. I am stressed enough as it is, and you're making it even worse. Now, as long as I can, well, find my way through here... Gosh, you are so slow in the vents, Call. What are you doing? Oh, what? Get out of the vents. Getting stuck here. Oh my gosh.
2 minutes until primary engine ignition on lifeboat in Bay E2.
Stop. Can't go that way. There's a ladder I had to go climb up. Oh, here it is. This is where that door was.
Warning. 60 seconds until the primary engine ignition on lifeboat in Bay P2.
I think we made it. I think we're good. We should be okay.
Detonator coil 2. Insert.
Well, Father is glitching out there.
Detonator coil 3 inserted.
You okay, Father? Someone trying to put a virus in you?
Detonator coil 4 inserted. Final lifeboat ready for launch. Lifeboat jettison. Access granted.
Oh, finally. So then I can go into that other door that I wasn't allowed in before.